Open cone air filters are largely seen as the way to cheaply boost engine performance and sound quality. This filter basically replaces the stock plastic box with the standard flat air filter inside, which is a pretty easy job, at least at first glance. Now, the problem is that this will only change the engine sound in most cases. The plastic box that you are taking out during the process is called the resonator box. It makes your engine sound much quieter. But when you remove it and install the open cone, there is nothing that can block the sound of your engine but the thin filter material. If sound is your main priority, you may actually go for the open cone filters, but make sure you know about the possible risks. First of all, the performance of your engine may even get worse with such a filter. The problem is that the engine needs cold air to work properly. Well, it can work with hot air, but when the engine sucks in the hot air, there is actually significantly less oxygen in that air, so the amount needed for proper combustion increases in comparison with colder air. The standard resonator box air filtering system will have a certain cold air intake and will not actually take in heated air from the engine compartment. This is why open cone filters may eventually downgrade engine performance. Secondly, the problem is with the quality of air filtering. If you get a professional open filter, this is not going to be an issue. But if you buy a cheap option, the quality of air cleaning is going to be worse than it was initially with your standard plastic box filter type. While for non-turbocharged engines this doesn't make much difference, the turbo engines will eventually get problems. The turbocharger needs very clean air to function properly, otherwise it will be affected by tiny particles in the air and will fail sooner than you expect this to happen. Also consider that you may get a check engine light with air intake codes behind it, since the MAF or MAP sensors may not be happy with the changes to the stock intake assembly. This will make you fail emission tests or MOT or whatever inspections you may have in your country or state. One more serious concern is that your insurance company may not be happy with that. Unless you notify the company about your upgrade, you may not get covered eventually in case of an accident. But if you notify them, they will most likely change your premiums, and this is probably not the upgrade that's worth the extra dollars or pounds or euros you will pay each year. And finally, a proper high-performance air intake system is not that easy to build. So if you want to actually convert the system to a high-performance air intake, you will need to invest quite a lot of money. Also, professional filters require regular maintenance, which is way harder than just replacing the standard flat filter. So it's the question of whether you want to take it seriously and invest in your car, or just quickly install an open cone filter and get some results. Unfortunately, the simple and cheap way will not work properly in modern cars and will not give you any good results but the cool sound of the engine.